George Bush sat by while his administration tried to cut $200 billion out of Social Security. In fact, in 1985, George Bush personally cast the tie-breaking Senate vote to cut $20 billion in benefits. And now suddenly George Bush tells you he's on your side. He didn't vote for you. Why should you vote for him? Vote for the man you know will protect Social Security and make sure it's there for you when you need it. Michael Dukakis for president. The best America is yet to come.